And within the depths of the planet, Garwid's creation waatoe remained. Now in silence. In darkness and alone. And over time, Garwid returned to that world to see his first creation again, and spoke to his creation and said, "The people on the world above you have no word for the oceans. So I will give them the word water. In your name, like you. Waatoe. Water is everlasting," Garwid said. "And when the people use that word, they will praise your name." This was Garwid's promise to Waatoe. And Waatoe was pleased.